Listen, we ain't going nowhere yet, but I gotta do a few things before we go. We got a couple more songs to play. Y'all ain't going nowhere, are you? I didn't think so. It's a pleasure to be here. My love is right over here. God bless her. Keep your hands off. All that shit. But I gotta tell you, nobody raises hell like y'all. Y'all are willing to fight about the Steelers, the Penguins, and Pirates, God bless you. Hell yeah. I like that. I tell you what, don't forget, we're selling t-shirts right there. We're going to come over and sign them. We need gas money to Jacksonville. You all bought two of them, so you're on the Christmas list. You all bought three of them? You're in the will. All right. Listen, it's all good. I appreciate it. I saw a fella holding up an old picture disc back there. That's you. I see. Very nice. I see my boy right back there knowing every word right there. Hell yeah. I appreciate that. But like I said earlier, without you, there is no us. We appreciate you for hanging with Molly Hatcher for all these years. It means something to us. It means something to me. Yeah. Hell yeah. Yeah. Wally, long damn time. But I tell you what, I want to say something about the guys that played before us. We had River Trail, hell yeah! Hey, that's homegrown, let me hear it, hell yeah! I said, hell yeah! That's what we're talking about. I said, I was young once. I don't give a shit. I'll be. Listen, Wednesday's my 55th birthday. Hell yeah. So, I've made it through some rather dodgy situations.
And he's never been kissed below the ankles.
Easy. Easy. But I gotta tell you what, these guys are homegrown, so you gotta appreciate your local bands. Hell yeah, fellas. Appreciate you. But besides that, what about all the Hellraisers in Pittsburgh right here tonight? Yeah. I see a lot of fathers and sons. I see Avery and his dad over there and all my friends from the Rock Legends crews. Hell yeah. Oh, my guys from La Quinta. We're staying at La Quinta somewhere in Moon or something. These guys are crazy construction workers. They said, if we show up, you gonna mention us? I said, hell yeah. These guys are crazy. They were drinking all night and they were up at 6 a.m. I guarantee you. Crazier than hell. But listen, I wanna introduce everybody in the band to you. On the bass guitar, born in Jacksonville, raised in Jacksonville, only left Jacksonville to come back to Jacksonville. He grew up on the west side. He says the west side's the best side. He grew up with all the Skinner guys and stuff. Oh yeah. All these guys, they're crazy, man. I'm telling you, they're nuts. They're true Gator Billies. But he played with a little band called the Rossington Band on the tribute tour. I'll give it all to him tonight. And he also was asked by Leon Wilkerson, God rest his soul, who was a good friend to everybody on the stage, to take his place on the last Rebel tour. So he played 120 shows with the Lynyrd Skynyrd Band too. Hell yeah. Isn't that great? Yeah. Yeah, just great. But now he's with Molly Hatcher and he's not going anywhere ever again. Tim Lindsay! I can't hear you! Over dramatize it. You're on, buddy. On the drums, stand up, bro. He is the man. All the others are cheap imitations. You give it up for my brother Sean Beamer from Daytona Beach. Everybody says,
hey man, how many original guys you got in the band?
Like Sean says, how many original Yankees from 1920? I don't know. Well, these two guys are the original guys in the band. I'll make more blanking noise than that. Come on, let me see.
Let me see your warm face.
Settle up. May I be in charge for a while? Thank you very much. On the keyboards, from Detroit, Michigan, a member of Molly Hatchet since 1981. But before that, he was with a little band called the Danny Joe Brown Band. Hell yeah. And then he was raised in a little cabin in Lima, Ohio. I'm just taking my time tonight. I don't give a shit. We're having a good time. Hell yeah. Give it up for my brother on the keyboards. Nobody does like him. John Galvin, hell yeah. Billy, come on out here. This is our one-man road crew who is assisted by local crew. We love him. Born and raised in Jacksonville. A true Jackson villain. A true Gator Billy. My brother, Billy Dealy, works harder than anybody on the stage. Hell yeah. Well, except for my boss. Yeah, not harder than him. Jeez. You know, me and this guy we've been together for 20 plus years. And he's the one who hired me. Danny Joe recommended me. But I gotta tell you what, we played a lot of shows, we've done a lot of things, we've made a lot of records, and he works like a slave. And I try and do my best to keep everything going myself, you know, just try and focus, you know, all that stuff. Short-term memory loss from my glaucoma, though. So anyway, yeah. Smoking all that weed when I was young. Telling you, man, everything they say is true. I can't really remember. But anyway, listen, Bobby's born in Jacksonville, raised in Jacksonville. Has no intention of leaving Jacksonville because he couldn't bear the thought of being too far from Whitey's fish can. Give it up. Kicking ass, no longer taking names, and playing his heart out. Bobby Ingram, hell yeah! Listen.
How you doing, everybody?
Hey. Woo-hoo! It's great to see everybody in Pittsburgh. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for keeping Southern Rock and Roll alive. And thank you for staying on Molly Hatch all these decades. We love you guys. We have a special night tonight. We're celebrating Phil McCormack's birthday.
Hell yeah!
On three, everybody say happy birthday, Phil. One, two, three.
Happy birthday, Phil.
He's right, we've been together 20 years. We probably celebrated, let's just say, 5 birthdays.
Yeah. I tell you what, I ain't ashamed of being 55. Hell yeah, I couldn't believe it. I made it past 30. I mean, how many people know what that means?
From McLean, Virginia. We met, oh my goodness, back in 19, Jacksonville, Florida. I think the first song we ever jammed together was
Molly Hatchet.
It wasn't a Molly Hatchet song.
Tell you what, man. We're proud to be here. We've had a lot of fun.
So I want everybody to give Phil a heartfelt round of applause and wish him happy birthday, everybody. Come on.
Let me hear you.
All the way in the back. Let me hear you. Let me hear you, everybody. Come on. Yeah.
I appreciate it. Now listen. We got a song that we need audience participation. You might be saying to yourself, what the hell do I got to do to participate? I'm glad you asked, because I'm here to tell you. That's a whole mouthful of mush right there. But all you got to do is say, hell yeah.
Hell yeah!
This is a song that was in a movie called Beer League with Artie Lang and Ralph Macchio, the Karate Kid, and Jimmy Palumbo. This one called Son of the South. We'll be right back. that's it. That's as much as we're going to play tonight. Come on over and meet us over at that tent over there. We appreciate y'all. Pittsburgh rocks, man. Always has. Always will. We appreciate y'all. Hell yeah. Come on, Pittsburgh. Let me see your war face. Ah! We'll see you next time.